bloodshed over bread. Men who have bled to death, dead. What? Strapped to beds, pipe bombs, dynamite lead. Money, power, respect, street cred. Yeah, it's scary, ain't it? Picture yourself going out as a hero. Picture mirror pictures of us painted all over street corners. Fans meet to mourn us while we meet the coroners. Notorious tried to warn us. Why so many piggyback offer? Biggie's back and pox, landmarks, history and rap. Statistically in fact, so sad to see us reenact this tragic events, which lead us back to where we left off on March 9th. To come from such hard knock lives and make it up out of them, hit the spotlights. And once they're on us, this is our lives. Dust out for all eyes to cast upon us to see who can last the longest. And he who lasts the longest must be the strongest. In this concrete jungle where this doggy dog mentality comes from, its origin, which is usually originated from cats are starving, or it could just be somebody's aura that just horrifies and applies to his persona or the sizes in his entourage that intimidates the people to the point that you know he's gangster. He ain't to say shit, you just believe.
This is big, taught us niggas to think big. I've been about my business since then, so anxious. It ain't how he live, it's what he said. He did it from Brooklyn. This I took in, sent chills through my skin. Visions of experiencing the same sights as him is what excited Obi to write these poems. Rolling, going through the same shit he's spoken. Open up my eyes, and there's no limit in them skies. When ready to die was a sick part of my life. Palming at 45, plotting to pop my mind. Then that crooked eye Jamaican, I so many times rewind. Got me to walk a straight line and get up on my grind. Get up out the system, who could give him better signs? No pop of mine could top Big Pop of rhymes. So possibly I'll be popular, huh? That's the inspiration I got from my nigga P.I.
I took it from coal to diamond, I molded his mind into the most phenomenal artist of any and all times. I made a Frankenstein, my design impressed. Backpackers impressed, who said my house was a mess. Critics lashed, said I made a fortune off of his passion. All I did was build a dynasty off of his passion. And I'm addressing the adolescent assassin to who he is. The original king of New York, Christopher Wallace. This is a promise on Diddy's honor. I'm a father to Yana and teacher that with all the drama, don't even bother. On repeat, all of your albums play back to back. And I visit your grave cause our friendship's intact. An immaculate concept, extravagant progress. Bullet wounds left in my heart, I'm yelling God bless. Regardless to critics yelling at East West, I seen the game losing, I'm just pressing the reset. And when the resurrection of you shines through an individual, lyrical enough to wear the same crown of thorns, literally, I'ma pay homage, Brooklyn's finest. Whether it's Queens or Harlem, it'll be instant stardom, nigga.